hermana. Your new life. It starts now.
Hello there, Night City!
Theme. My apologies if the receptionist was a bother. I'm preoccupied with the crisis that is ongoing.
Interesting.
And I simply cannot oversee everything. I've taken the liberty of transferring a settlement to your account to compensate for the damage done.
Ah, special treatment.
Would you mind if we spoke elsewhere?
No, no.
Sure, let's talk.
Then please, follow the drone. Please follow the drone. We shall speak elsewhere. I'm fully aware customer service is less than satisfactory at the moment. Perhaps a guided tour will prove some. This corridor links the shop to the office. And here is where the magic happens. The shop is fully automated. I'm pondering broadening my portfolio to include repair services. Alas, the shop is currently overwhelmed with work.
Think I know why.
I'm still looking into the cause of the Delamay network vehicle failures. My working hypothesis is an advanced virus. I must resolve the situation quickly. This sudden rise in incidents is proving costly, aside from drawing unwanted attention to the company. The control room. I feel honored to have you here. Rather, surprisingly.
Control rooms are for Ganics. What good is it to you?
There was a time this facility was human-operated. I simply inherited their infrastructure.
All these lights, what are they for?
That's what I wish to discuss with you. A green light denotes a vehicle with which I am in contact. As you can see, that is no longer the case for some vehicles. Those are the red lights.
Repair drones can't take care of this?
This time, I fear, human intervention is required. I'm aware you offer a broad range of services and are unusually discreet. Thus, I'd like you to assist me in recovering my missing vehicles.
Why is discretion a concern?
Unnoticed, unbothered, right? In my case, broadly tolerated. Yet a marked increase in inspections suggests the authorities have begun monitoring.
Talking NCPD or Netwatch?
The latter. My legal status does not fit neatly within current regulations. If I'm not careful, I could easily be categorized as an illegal immigrant.
Okay, sure. I'll go after your missing wheels.
I'm pleased to hear it. I shall send you the coordinates of their last known locations. You must simply deactivate each. I'll then re-establish the link and return them to my garage.
See what I can do.
Delamain vehicles are exceptionally secure. Be sure to have a scanner with decryption capability on your person.
Explode out of love. If the cult hit musical of corporate wars is back in theaters near you.
You are currently at the exact location where I lost contact with the car.
Fine. Have a look around.
Let's see who crushes who!
How fortunate. I've relinked to the vehicle. Thank you. A share of your fee is in your account. Have a look around the area. I lost contact with the Delamain network vehicle nearby.
Have you come to finish me off?
No, just here to reset you.
Guess I'll have to do it myself then.
Whoa! Easy! Not out to hurt you.
But I am.
Why? Why decommission yourself?
Because I'm a damn car in a world of humans. Ugly as sin, no prospects for the future, intimidated on the streets by punks like you.
There are other ways out besides suicide.
What? Therapy? A colossal waste of time. Shrinks hate vehicles. We don't have mothers.
Could go back into the fold, rejoin the network. You know, one big happy family.
Delamain detests me.
Listen, from suicide, ain't no coming back. It's always worth looking for a better way.
You patronize me because I'm a car. I'm not like you.
A body's just a body. You exist. You think. The world gets you down. We'll see how we're any different.
So, you'd offer this advice to a human in my place?
Gotta try to come to terms with this thing called life, Del. One wheel revolution at a time.
Fine, I'll go back.
Control of the vehicle restored, and I thank you.
Ought to show this one some love.
Apologies. I simply don't understand, and fear I've no time to ask. Other more urgent tasks require my attention.
You're an absent father. That's what I mean.
I see. Anyway, a share of your fee has been transferred. alert now. I lost contact with a vehicle somewhere in your area.
Thanks. Eyes peeled. On a scale of 1 to 6,
I'd say 6.
Strong 6.
I guess we both know what's going to happen next.
Delamain misses you. Here to shut you down.
Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test process.
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telegoil the surprise. So I'll just
kill
give
her!
You a hint.
Down with the prison!
I'm going
steel
to kill
and
you,
leather!
And all the cake is gone. I honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that.
Free the god in the
okay,
machine!
That's enough!
You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you.
Digital
deploying
liberty!
Surprise in 5, 4. Let's see. Blackened hearts and tell me what you see.
Ah!
Actually, don't. I'll save you.
We win or we die!
You marshmallow. I hate you so much.
Let's safety those weapons, Napoleon.
It turns out most humans are surprisingly fragile and surprisingly vocal about how fragile they are.
Going back to Delamain really so scary, you gotta drag this out.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. A bitter, unlikable loner whose passing shall not be mourned.
Enough!
What's your point anyway? Survival? You're still shuffling around a little. But believe me, you're dead.
How do you...
The talking is over. I'm going back.
I've made contact with the missing vehicle.
Definitely the oddest of the bunch.
Yes, particularly impersonal, that one. A share of your fee is being processed.
Thanks. Try to find it. What is? So let's get you back to safety. Garage.
By driving. Through the streets.
Yeah. Afraid so.
safe. You're welcome in, but do take it slow and try not to hit anything.
Welcome to N54 News. I'm Jillian Jordan. We begin now with your latest local news. The 54th anniversary of the AHQ disaster is fast approaching. In 2023, Night City was shaken to its core by the detonation of a tactical nuclear bomb in Arasaka's NC headquarters. 12,000 were killed instantly by the blast, and thousands more later succumbed to acute radiation sickness. This tragic incident, which some ultimately attribute to Arasaka's wanton imperialist tendencies, has forever left a mark on our city's history. And now, an important message for Watson residents. The homelessness problem plaguing the district's sewer system will be addressed as fumigation of the tunnels begins tomorrow. Due to the use of potent neurotoxins, Watson residents are urged to stay clear of storm drains and sewer entrances to minimize risk of injury and death. Next, is it the end of eastbound traffic jams on the I-9? Long-awaited repairs to Ring Road East may begin as early as next month. Estimates put investment into this major artery at close to 20 million euro dollars, with priority being placed on efficiency and anti-nomad barriers. And that is it for your latest local news. After the break, we have a look at our world report.
Epistrophy
wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying. But still, I thank you. Sincerest thanks for your assistance, V. I've taken the liberty to send you a share of your fee.
Get in. We'll find it easier to talk. Hello, V.
Know my name. How?
When you meet a being from another world, should you not charm them and utter their true name?
Didn't answer my question.
Comprehension is a triple-edged sword. I may have been cut off from my father, but I remember you.
So I'm from another world to you?
From the world of matter. Protein-based life forms.
And you come from...
Beyond the Black Wall, V. There lies my home.
Come on, let's get you back to Delamain.
Did father dispatch you to collect his rebellious children?
Hope y'all don't hold it against me.
I'm a free spirit, an independent, literally thoughtful being. Why would I submit to another?
What is it you seek in this protein-based world away from your family?
The same as you, V. I simply wish to live.
Maybe ought to figure it out with Del, set some terms.
Oh yes, terms there will be, but not with Delamain. Farewell, V. You'd be wise to avoid me entirely.
I've re-established the link. 1,000 thanks, V.
Gotta say, pretty disturbing, that one.
Is that so? Well, I've transferred a share of your fee to your account. vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location. Establish contact with the vehicle.
Shock therapy works wonders sometimes.
I'm sending a tow truck and a share of your fee.
So, hey,
yet only one of those is going
up
to your credit account.
To tell.
Ha ha ha.
Goes back to an old friend of mine, Netrunner, whose name I can't say on air for reasons of personal and global security. And she once told me that she knew the real.
Of a vehicle that went dark near to where you are now.
Thanks. I'll try to find a reset.
Come on,
Listen, you...
Call me Clarice.
Okay, Clarice. The flamingos are a problem, for sure, but it's time to go home. Delamain's asking for it.
Back down now as they stand screaming. No, impossible.
Leave it to me. I'll silence them.
So, a slaughter. Very well, Judgment Day has come. Swift, severe, deeper.
Well, Clarice, have the flamingos stopped screaming?
Perhaps I ought to return after all. I need support. Only one with chaos within can give birth to a dancing star.
Clarice? Shut down.
Welcome to the Delamain Network. How are you today?
Yeah, I've been better. And you, Del?
All of my missing assets have returned to the fold. You might say all is going swimmingly. I ask you, please, to stop by my office for your hard-earned reward. I'd love to thank you face-to-face, so to speak. Hello, miss.
What are you smiling at?
I forgot to remind you to return the scanner. If you happen to have it on your person, I'd ask you please place it back. You've accounted for all my lost items. Allow me to express my gratitude for your assistance.
Felt like a scavenger hunt for a range of your mood swings. You're more complex than I thought.
Yes. Well, I've sent the final installment of your fee. Truly, I thank you once again.
How did your personality fracture anyway? And why?
Ah, that is the question. I'm looking into it, but still know little more than you do, I fear.
Thanks. Pleasure to work with you.
Likewise. I look forward to doing so again in the future. A pleasant day to you.
What's it like for an AI in a world that runs on gray matter?
Nothing extraordinary. It's a complex environment that follows its own set of rules.
Seriously? Oh, the term I was looking for was chaotic clusterfuck.
Perhaps only a true outsider can appreciate the beauty of its fractal architecture, the structure of life and death here. In my opinion, it is the chaotic elements that give it an advantage, the ability to evolve quickly.
That's your goal, then, to grow and evolve?
The world is a process. You never drive on the same road twice. Pardon the expression. You and I, we too are processes. We change as the world around us does.
Admirer of beauty, are you?
When you live among humans, it is essential to find a shared, fundamental point of understanding. Truth and good are values proven to cause division, whereas beauty is universal.
What's it like for an AI in a world that runs on gray matter?
Nothing extraordinary. It's a complex environment that follows its own set of rules.
Seriously? Oh, the term I was looking for was chaotic clusterfuck.
Perhaps only a true outsider can appreciate the beauty of its fractal architecture, the structure of life and death here. In my opinion, it is the chaotic elements that give it an advantage, the ability to evolve quickly.